So my like terms here are the 10x and the 25x, and then the negative 10 and the negative 20, the minus 10 and the minus 20. So 10x plus 25x is 35x. Negative 10 minus 20 more will give me negative 30. And again, do that in a calculator. If you're not sure how to do that in your head, I would suggest that everyone listening to this put it in a calculator when you're taking a test. Make sure that you get the right answer.